No, 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 wait. I don't know. Is that the wind? God is trying to tell me something. Like, go home.
Yo. Oh, my God.
I'm not. Hey, what up, my love? Hello, 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 Bing Sam. How you doing, Bing Sam? Happy Wednesday to you. Happy, happy, happy hump day from the capital city of Baton Rouge, Louisiana. What part of the globe are you today? Now, I heard it, and I was trying to figure it out. Yeah, I know. Look, coming up, do we have your chance to win another $1,000? I got the Fast Money Cash keyword coming up. And I also have to give these tickets away to somebody. I'm not quite sure to who yet, but to somebody. Mike Epps. And I also have the tickets to see Martin Lawrence. So if you need those tickets, now would be the perfect time for you to say something, because I'm sliding in DMs all day. Hold on. Hey, what's up, the image of Janet? What's up? Hey, glamour girl. Y'all. So I'm sitting in here, minding my business, pretending to do a little work. What up, Liquid Lavish Nails? I need to see you, honey. I need a refill. So listen, I hear some wind blowing. Sound like a tornado or a hurricane brewing outside. I look outside, and it's sunshine. What's going on? What? Somebody won't tell me what's going on. I had to come to the window like it might be time to go. I ain't quite sure. Cold Breezy. What's him? Cold Petty Breezy. I miss you. Cold Petty Breezy. Breezy. Okay, that's weird. That's really weird. When it was a wind gust, I listen. It might be a sign. I ain't lying. I'm looking for all kind of signs. Think go home. Well, hark, hark. Is that a voice that says leave? Hark. Because I'm about that life today. What's going on, Banks? What's happening? I got your chance to win another $1,000 coming up inside of my 2 o'clock hour, the 11 o'clock hour, picking the winner in about the next 15, 20 minutes. I have these tickets that I have to give away to see Mike Epps. Have these tickets that I have to give away to see Martin Lawrence. Is blowing that tax money in? Jesus, be a gust of wind. And may Uncle Sam not catch it first. Oh, man, listen. Listen, Belinda, but listen. Hey, come on in. Hey. Wait a minute. There you go. You walk past the glass. I shout. What's up, Cullen? How you doing, love? What up? Need one of them tickets? Well, I ain't going to give up one. I'm going to give up a pair. I can't send you by yourself. She said, that's why the wind blowing, blowing them taxes through. He really did just walk past the glass like, not today. Not today. Hey, Lady Tigers, how are you? What up? So who went out there and did all this Mardi Gras? Did you catch some beads for us? Because who did not go is I. Hey, come on in. He said, come here. Don't leave. Come here. Uh-huh, come here. Come see. Pull up. He said, Oh, listen, so this is what I'm going to do. Today, inside my 1 o'clock hour, I'm going to hook somebody up with tickets to see Mike Epps. I'm trying to figure out how I should give these tickets away. Should we do split screen? And he said, hell no, hell to the no, no, no. And you tell me a joke, you make me laugh, which isn't hard to do. It's not that hard to do. And I give you the tickets. Should we do a DM contest? How should we give away the tickets to see Mike Epps? I'm going to let you decide. Pick your poison how you want it. Hey, L. Bell, what's him? What's him? How about them who? Pardon? How about them who? Only purple and gold team we know, LSU. That's it. Don't come around here yelling nothing about no Lakers. We watched the Pelicans play. That's what we watched. If I was saying it, DD, Petty, I can't deal with the Queen of Petty and the King of Petty. Cold Breezy, meet DD. She is you on steroids. I swear I got to unfollow her like 3 times a day. I follow her right back because I don't want to miss nothing. Oh, but she petty. Oh, she petty. She is the voices in my head. I just can't say it out loud. Because then I'm going to have to be out here fighting. And I don't feel like presenting these hands in these streets. I don't feel like it today. Bail money going to be short. Because them taxes ain't in yet. And ain't nobody trying to do a fish fry to come get Tan. So Tan just going to be quiet for right now. But when them taxes hit, you going to catch your lick. I promise. I promise. Oh my, why so serious? No tickets needed, but you got a knock knock joke? Hey, Super D, what's up? I swear. Y'all, listen, so I didn't get much sleep. Usually it's about 3.5 to 4 hours. I don't even think I got that because I'm in the process of writing and editing and I got deadlines looking at me, right? So last night, my mom sends me this random text because she knows that I'm up about 3 o'clock in the morning writing. And she was like, hey, did you know that the I that you dot, the dot above the I is called a tittle? So while you're writing, don't forget to tittle your I's and cross your T's. What? Woman, go to sleep. Mom, why are you on my phone? Don't be wasting my unlimited text messages with this foolishness. So that's how I technically started my day today. You know what I mean? So I'm about that foolishness today. And you can thank my mama for that. Hey, what's up, Kim? Hey, SOSOSO world, how you feeling? I was going to tell you a joke. Okay, let's split screen. We're listening. Hey, Janice. What's up, Lady J? How are you? Yashaw. Hey, Yashaw. How are you? I'm at work for a little bit. It's super quiet. I'm waiting on Super Mike to get here because I just feel like meddling somebody, right? He going to be my choice. He's the victim of choice today. I am going to be meddling him today. I'm talking about wheel in his back, pedal to the metal. I ain't leaving. I'm going to stay here till he get off today because I'm just going to be that little pest for him today. I promise. I promise. He going to come over here talking about where's security. Get out. I'm going to help him give away his $1,000. I'm going to help him do his mix show at 4 o'clock. Yeah, I want to mix. Can I please? I got my turntable. Well, I got my 8-tracks. I got my cassette tapes. He said, you so country? Yeah. Welcome to Baton. First of all, who you calling country or whatever? So? Yeah, a smidge. A smidge. And I act like I got good sense sometimes. Not often. Because then they expect you to do that all the time. Hey, calm that down. What's up, SO World? I can't with you. No, we ain't doing no knock-knock jokes, are we? Okay, the image of Janet Jackson. Knock-knock. Who's there? K225B Dub. What's up, B? Knock-knock. Who's there? She really broke out the knock-knock jokes. DJ Cliff, what's up, my love? Hey, what's up, Kanita? Trouble 225. Hold on a second, because I don't want to miss the knock-knock joke. And if it ain't funny, we blocking you. So you better come correct or Google one, something. And type faster, because my attention span is that of a gnat. Tank who? I'm not about to play with you. Hey, Delta Force Paintball. Hey, listen. Delta Force Paintball. Where are you? Because I want to come play paintball. But locked. My girl. Image of Janet Jackson been blocked. Control. I can't. Yo, what's going on, love? Hey, Benj. Oh my God. Okay, say you're welcome.
Wait. Oh, I don't know.
I'm laughing on the inside. Where it matters the most. I'm not feeling with you today. I'm not feeling. Y'all, okay, so listen. I'm over here struggling with my bang right now, too, because last week, I've been there trying to be cute and get some curls going. I burned myself. I got a little burn mark right here. It's finally healing up. The aloe vera cleared it straight up. How you out here burning yourself with your curling ass? Like, the struggle. It's the struggle. I was trying to be cute. Ain't had nowhere to go, nobody to go with, but I was trying. That one little curl was supposed to fix my life. It was supposed to fix my life. Ayana couldn't, but that curl was going to do it. And that curling iron had other plans. Hold up. Hold my phone. No. Hold up, hold my purse. Hold up, hold my shoes. But it's never hold up, hold my phone. I don't let nobody hold my phone. Ain't nothing on it. Ain't nothing in it. Ain't nobody calling it. But still ain't never hold up, hold my phone. What? What? I let you hold my empty wallet, but never my phone. But I do like the screen name. Janice, are you crazy as hell? I've been called worse. Probably today. But it's cool. It's cool. It's the voices in my head. And the lack of sleep. What's going on? What's the jeopardy in the end? The cricket. Listen. So it's Wednesday. Friday morning, I have a new episode of the Los Angeles Show podcast dropping. I want you to log on, subscribe for Great Vibes. If you hadn't checked it out yet, you need to. It's free. It ain't gonna hurt you. It ain't gonna hurt you. It's free. Subscribe or don't talk to me. That's where we at in 2020. Subscribe or don't talk to me. I don't ask you to do nothing else for me. So go ahead and hit the subscribe button or don't talk to me. Please. Thanks. Okay. So that was my diva flash out moment, because they say you should have one at least once a week. And I'm practicing on the inner diva. Whatever that may be. I'm going to find it, though. I promise you that. Who? What? Oh. Insert blank stare here. Practicing. You see that? That rested beef face? Hold up. Wait. Practicing. Oh, I'm going to have it nailed by Friday, though. Yeah, so, well, thank you, Janice. You all right with me. I don't care what they say about you. You all right with me. Janice, how about that? All right, so y'all listen. I can't unfollow the image of Janet Jackson because she says she subscribed to the podcast. Okay. The inner boss. Not the inner diva, but the inner... I don't want to be a diva. But I want to be a diva. No? Okay, well, the inner boss. Fine. Yeah. Hey, Praise Joseph. What's up, my love? I did not forget. I got the DM about the book, and I'm going to send you the information on that, too. Speaking of, there's a new book alert, new book alert, new book alert. That's what I'm working around the clock on right now. There is a new book alert. It will be my fourth published book. If you have not checked out the other three, what are you waiting on? I want you to check it out. The A to Z, Lord, Let It Define Me, Words of Wisdom, Motivation, and Empowerment. I also have the You Were Born a Brand. If you're looking to take your brand and your business to the next level, you better get the book You Were Born a Brand. Also have inspirational quotes, like it's Soul Inspirations, and it's a quote for every day of the year. This year is just like a leap year, so it's 365 versus 366, so you just have to recycle one. But my heart was in the right place, and you can find all of that at latangela.com. I need you to check that out. But the next book is on the way. Poof. Power Over Obstacles Forever. I can't wait to tell you more about it. I can't wait to tell you the greatness that's coming with it. I'm super excited. Like, I'm losing sleep. I'm so excited. I am super excited about this. But yeah, God is good. And the vision is clear, even when the path is a little cloudy. All 2020, we here. So whatever that obstacle may be, tell it, poof, be gone. Power over obstacles forever. Now you can catch that if you want to. I'm gonna give you that, because I need you to have that. I need you to believe that. I need you to rock that. No matter who it is, what phase of life you're in, poof, tell it be gone. Tell it be gone. Hey, well, thank you, love. Thank you. Hey, Al, what's up? Al, questions that need answers. Did you get your steps in today? See, I can talk that trash because I did Pilates this morning. Now, I ain't going to ask you that on the days I didn't get my steps in. Transparency, I'm not going to ask you on the days I did not do it. Because I don't want you calling me out. Don't be nosy. My girl, tell it, poof, be gone. Power over obstacles forever. You heard me? That punching bag yesterday was an obstacle for me, because that thing popped me back. I say, oh, wait, oh, well, oh, good God, no. God, this should not be so hard. Hey, Bobby, baby, what's up? Are you not supposed to be here today? Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? You pull up across the street to see everybody else. Yes, I'm putting our family business here, but you won't pull up to see me today. How about tomorrow? You busy tomorrow? I just said that to a whole dude. Poof, bruh, be gone. Power over that obstacle forever. If he ain't gonna act right, tell him, poof, be gone. You can use it and apply as need. Oh, my God, bruh. Hold on, Queen of Petty. Listen, Don't be out here acting like that. But act like that. Because we ain't let nobody or nothing waste our time this year. Not in this season. I'm booked and busy. If you about wasting my time, I ain't got the time. What? You saw that? That was that rest in peace face. What? Ah! He said, I'm going to be there tomorrow. When? Tomorrow? DD, the one and the only. Hey, 89, what's up, love? Nashville, what's up, Nashville? How are you? Oh, Nashville. So listen, I was just telling him that I was practicing my rest in beef face. So when you need a rest in beef for the scene, wait. No, no, wait, wait. That was my upset. Look, wait, wait. Rest in beef face, wait. Wait. So whenever you need one to just walk by on scene to be that rest in beef face, wait. I'm going to be ready, so keep the camera rolling. Nashville. I love Nashville. I don't make it there enough, but that should change. It should change. Hey, Kevin. Kevin, maybe? Not Kevin for sure. Not Kevin, certainly. Kevin, maybe. Dukes. Wait. Dukes good for nothing? Duke gotta be good for something. Duke, you gotta be good for something sometimes. Bro, like, hold on, wait. We're gonna have to change that screen name. Duke good for nothing.
Manager, brand manager.
Well, no, you know what? Because if you say Duke's good for nothing, they wouldn't expect much. So when you are good for something, it's like a bonus. You're just gonna sprinkle that in. I like that. That's smart. That's smart. That's smart. Everybody know D. Berry. Goods for nothing.
I didn't notice you followed until I got off. NGE.
Oh, that's that hooked on phonics. I didn't use it today. I was like, Duke single. Well, we not finna. Well, you know what? We could do this. We could. That boy say, hey, big head. No, listen. That's not gonna be the pimp line for 2020. You should have left that in 2014. Don't do that. Don't do that. You got to come up here with some hey queen or something, because that hey big head ain't gonna get you nothing. Oh my god. That fool say is Duke single. I don't know. Squally. Duke might be single. Duke. Questions that need answers. The woman got questions. What's good? What's good? Tis the season. Because I'm here to tell you now, that single mingle, don't do that. That Christian mingle, don't do that either. Farmers only, I'm considering. If he hooks me up with a llama, he might be in the market for a baby mama.
That wasn't his plan.
I don't know. I don't know. Hey, what's up? He said, what's up, Pope? What's up, babe? We chilling, my love. Okay, so, Didi, you ask a question that need answers. I got a question for you. How honest are you on your singles ads? What's up, King? How honest are you in your single ads?
I don't care who it belongs to.
Like, really? You know what I mean? Are you using a current picture? Are you telling your age? Are you talking about those character flaws? She say 100%. She's 100% lying. She's lying. She's lying. I'm calling you out right now. She's a liar. No, she's not being 100% honest. 99.9 maybe. But 100? No. You ain't. I know for a fact you're not telling these men how crazy you are. I know you're not. So I don't lie. I withhold some information. And I expound upon the truth. Now, let me tell you. Under normal circumstances, I'm very normal. When things get crazy, I may turn up to shut it down. It depends. It depends. You know, the reaction may be triggered by your action. So you get what you give. You're good to me, I'll be great to you. You mess up my day, I will rearrange your life with a smile on my face. Like, these ain't jokes. This is real life. And that's why I sit in the corner, minding my business, twiddling my thumbs, because I don't want to have to do that. You know what I mean? Like, I don't. God, I just. He say 45% honest. JJ Smooth say the Pinocchio nose. So he putting on 9-4-1. We need to know, Pope. We need to know. We doing a feature. What we doing together? Together. I like togetherness all 2020. See, that, and that's the part where we're not being honest. Like, I don't think that guys come on there and saying, he's a good, dope, cheap price. Something about the word free motivates me. Let's talk about it. They say, well, not the dope. People talking about the music. Addictive is dope. Not dope. Let's clarify that right now, because, you know, the people be watching, and I don't need them fans coming looking for me. Not dope. He meant music. Addictive. Like, that's because music is a drug to us. Okay, disclaimer. Beep, 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 beep. Because, you know, the inner bird station had to clear that up. Ooh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. So I just don't think that guys get on and say, hey, you know what? I'm still semi a player. I'm not looking for anything serious. I'm just dating. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I think we all go in with the intent of telling some truths and figuring it out as we go. But if you gave people like a 3-date minimum to see if this is going to be friend or forever or whatever, I think it should be like a 3-date, 6-date. Like, don't be wasting 6 years to try to figure this out. That, I don't have that kind of time. I don't have the desire to give that kind of time for you to be trying to figure it out on me and me to try to figure it out on you. Like, just show up with who you really are so we can just figure this out. You track hydrosis fake? I like it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna slide in your DM today. We're gonna talk about that. And you know what? I'm still semi what, crazy? Semi-single, semi-looking, semi-what? He say I'm 5'9", 165, athletic build. I got a job. Wait a minute, job with benefits? Like, hold tight. Wait a second. Now he putting it out there. Now, those are some of the prerequisites to say, hey, you know what? DD might say, I'm a slide in his DMs. You said nothing of your character. Are you the faithful type? Are you a good friend? What would your ex say about you? Not that she really matter, because she probably messed up too and don't want to really see you happy. But just in case we were to stumble across her and ask her questions that need answers. Would they be able to vouch for you in a good way? Oh, he opened doors. Oh, he was sweet. He remembered birthdays. Every day was a holiday because he just loved me so much. He didn't wait on a commercialized day to say that, you know, I'm important. What's important to you in a relationship? Because we all got different levels.
Different.
You have another, he sent her a friend request. Okay, Duke. Dee Dee, don't slide off yet. But that man said he sent you that friend request. What's good? Oh. He said, oh, bro, I know I met this lady. She requested the first date to meet in the park. Okay. Then leave for 30 minutes and then both ride back. And there's other truly interested. Oh, okay. He didn't go back. Wait a minute. What kind of game show was that? First date, they met in the park. They spent some time together, like a picnic, because I got a picnic basket that I haven't used, and I need to use it, and I don't want to use it by myself. So if they were interested after the first date in the first meeting in the park, they should come back 30 minutes later, and he didn't go back. Well, I guess you got an answer. No text, no call, no show. He ate the sandwiches and didn't come back. Low down, dirty sucker. Oh, my God. Right. Women are so special and deserve to be told that. Right. And right. When they're being a great team. Like, and here's the thing. Men, you're special, too. And you deserve to feel special, too. You deserve to feel appreciated and loved, too. Like, I think we all have our own love language and we need to figure it out. But we can't figure it out when we out here playing these games. See, I can't get his goodness there every time Dick and Harry. And old boy ain't gonna be able to tell you, hey man, he can't tell you how great Tangie is, because Tangie ain't gonna be the same with him as she is with you, because he don't deserve it. He don't, this ain't his business. You see what I'm saying? So it's got to be a one-on-one. It's got to be a one-on-one, right? Other than that, it's gonna be a whole nother Jerry Springer episode. And we don't need no problems. That boy say if she can make a good sandwich, you know she can go. She forgot the wrapper on the cheese. But did he die? young girl. Wait. I don't like how these young dudes call girls son. I don't like how they respond. What? Somebody's son called me son. You think I'm looking around? Like, what?
Now they're going to call them son. Okay.
That's not how they go. Ain't some different kind of music for the streets. I like it.
I hadn't heard that one yet.
Hey, Dr. Pitbull. He said, oh my God. Okay, Bobby, let's not bring up cooking. Okay, so here it is. I think that I am a chef. In my mind, my recipes are the bomb. Like, you can trust Tan with these pots and pans and these hands. Like, I'm great at this cooking episode, right? I'm practicing. So when you see me posting it, I'm practicing. So in case I need to cook and keep somebody's son alive one day, I have some recipes that's worth writing home to his mama about. I'm practicing. I'm practicing.
Good to know.
Hey, Joe.
I wish you didn't
practice. Game's gonna land you. No. I'm not even gonna read that out loud. I'm not even gonna read that out loud.
Everybody that's in your camera, they see your
favorite. I'm not even gonna read that out loud, Dee Dee. I'm not gonna do it. I'm not gonna do it. And I'm mad at you for that. I'm mad.
But you what?
Don't you be out here acting like that.
Oh, hell, that.
Just say you don't want them wasting your time. And you would appreciate it if they respected you enough to say that it's over. And you don't want them playing with your emotions. Let's just say that. Let's leave the airbrush t-shirts out of this. You can't play with people nowadays, right? Many get crazy and obsessed way too fast. Way too fast. And you know what else? A lot of us are jumping into situationships and then they get confused. Get confused. She's like, no, that's too nice. That's what we're trying to be nice about it, right? And we're going to use our words. Today's challenge. Today's challenge. She's like, okay, she's a gangster gangster. She's a pretty gangster. She's pretty crazy, but she's a pretty gangster. Do disclaimer. Beep, 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 beep. I am not responsible for whatever she may or may not say, for whatever she may or may not do. I do not condone this one way or the other. I'm just here for the comments. Disclaimer is over. I'm scared of Dee Dee. Now, you should be. That's the only other disclaimer I can give you. If you're afraid of her right now, you should be, because she gave you a warning sign. What's up, y'all, Bella? That's another problem. Y'all see these warning signs and think they're cute at first. Until that warning sign shows up on your doorstep. And she flashing out in public. It ain't cute no more, right? Keep on. Get that. You better take heed to these warning signs. She crazy. Dee Dee just showed y'all right there. She crazy. She crying because she crazy. She start crying and then she start shaking because she crazy. And she can't get a point across the way she want to because I told her to be nice today. Please. That's a true statement. Yeah, you see these warning signs. I was writing on that last night. There's wisdom. There's wisdom in the warning. You want to catch it before or after, but you're going to catch it one way or the other. There's wisdom in the warning. Catch it before, catch it after. But during, some turmoil going. What's up, Bree? He said, I can't even post right now. You can't even post right now. Why? Because she's looking for you? You told her it was over and she ain't know. He said, that is true. Yeah, it's true. With a warning sign, wisdom in the warning. I swear for Lord, there is wisdom in the warning. You're going to catch it before or after. But it's up to you. Pay attention. Pay attention. Please. Nope. Inglewood. Oh, my God. Inglewood? Originally. That another warning sign. I'm Louisiana, so that's another warning sign. See what I'm... David! You know I ain't lying. You know I ain't lying. And see, my main thing is I just don't want nobody playing with my mama's favorite child. I'm her only child, so I'm her favorite by default. Don't play with my mama's heart. That's all I ask. That's all I ask. That's too much to ask for. She all I got. I'm all she got. Don't play with my mama's heart.
That's the one from 67 or A Different World.
Simple. Hey, Solo Mafia, what's up? The dashing one. How are you, the dashing one? Hey, Mary. What's up, my loves? I'm really at work. I ain't doing much work today. I showed up. It should be enough. Right? What else do you want? What else do you want from me? So explain the Louisiana warning signs. Pick one. Because if I don't want to give all of them away if you're unaware of them. Which Louisiana warning signs have you picked up on? I can either confirm or deny. That's one. You're single cute. Well, thank you. Hey, JJ Smooth, listen. I'm not here to be the snitch. I mean, you know, I can clarify a couple of things for you. Oh, Duke, that is love. Well, no, that's not love, but it's love. That praline cake be off the chain. I'm going to have to share it. Can you make it a really small one? No, you know what? Make it the regular size. I'm going to share. It's going to be some discipline. I'm going to have that one piece. Oh, that one piece. Jesus, that praline cake.
Okay,
that's love. Thank you. This pastor, I say, just pay my bill on unlimited. I like it. So you had the Johnny Gill concert. Hey, did you? That was a good concert. What's that in your fam? The dashing one. He say, my mama, right, we take it home. Right. Can we be friends? Of course we're friends. We're here. This is our judgment-free zone where we decide if we're going to deal with each other or not. We're friends. We're getting to know each other right now. Levels of crazy. He said, could you please tell me about the Louisiana warning signs? Because Inglewood just flashed out. She just told you. Hey, Stella Dawn, how you doing? What's good? Okay, listen, in another hour, I do have your chance to win another $1,000, too. Hey, Trouble 225. 225, I got you. What's up, Trouble 225? Nation DJ Mario, get a piece of the cake. He ain't faking his diet. He doing good. Boy, making some good decisions with his life. Don't do my boy that. Don't do Mario that. Friends to the end. Friends to the end. We all we got, D.D. Make Chucky look like a saint. Hi, the bride of Chucky. That's her.
Yeah, he dying. Is it?
Mingo, not connecting the Wi-Fi. Okay, so that means you're more so hands-on. In person, the call. You know what? I think that now social media has desensitized us so much that we became antisocial through our socializing. We'll text or we'll tweet, we'll at each other, but do we call each other? Do we go and have tea time? Do we have breakfast? Are we doing lunch? Are we doing dinner? Are we going to the movies? Are we going to the park? You know what I mean? Are we connecting in real life? Without the filters?
Oh, they feeling it brought away.
She say, nope. Facts. That's very hard. Well, thank you. Sad, but true. Because you know what? I pay for unlimited texting. Anybody calling my phone like talking about? Like, your phone ring, you're trying to figure out who calling you and why. Who calling my phone? That's how desensitized we are. What's up, X? What's going on, Crowder? Like, really? Now listen, you could be on this live, but you better say something. Oh, okay, he just took it back because he knew he wasn't gonna behave. Oh, I'm going to meet in Villanova J tonight when the Kings pass through. Whoever come out, support and have fun. I'm with it. What's up, X? Is it exactly? Ignore the call and text them back. Like, hey, what's up? You called. You saw I called. Don't play me. Don't play me. I get excited when my phone rings. Like, hello, hello. And then it's spam, likely. Telling you about a car warranty on a car you don't have. I thought you were a person calling to check on me because you missed me, because you left me, because you wanted to hear from me. No? Okay. How much is that warranty again? I swear for Lord.
Car warranty.
Calling to make rounds money. Right. It's hard out here for a pimp. Especially when you ain't a pimp. That's problem. I need to be out here pimping. I need to practice my pimp hand to see what's really good. He said he hit it right on time, too. Hey, Mrs. Kelly, what's up, sis? DD is with it, y'all. Watch out for DD. DD is with it. She about that foolish mint. My girl. X-Day is good. It's still early, still young, still got a lot to do. You can't tell it right now because we chilling. We're just chilling right now. And that's what we're going to do. We're just going to chill right now.
What?
The toothpaste I got. So 5-star car warranty. If spam likely was the person, spam likely would be bae. He calls a checkup on me religiously. Like he missed me in real life. Hey sis, hey. King David Bior, what's good, my love? Mrs. Kelly, I'm gonna need you and I'm gonna need my brother-in-law and my niece to pull up. She about 15 years old now or something. Like, I need to see the kids, so bring her by. Next break. Bring her by. Bree, you know I ain't lying. And see, that's a problem, too. People wait till they get in relationships to start practicing their pimp hand. There ain't no fun in that. If you ain't running the streets while you single, don't wait till you get with somebody and start wasting their time to start practicing. To see if you still got it. To see if you can still pull 1, 2, 3, or 5. Do it now. Get it out your system now. Don't come over here playing with me. Get it out your system now, player. And you come to the Black Border this Saturday? This Saturday? Where am I? Where am I? What's the date this Saturday? KWR say, bro, you funny. Yeah, I do have a... Well, thank you. First of all, thank you. I'm glad to see that you're laughing at my pain. But I do have a YouTube channel. It's LaTangela Faye. I ain't never hard to find out here in these streets. LaTangela Faye. It's like 29th, the 29th, I will be at the Black Ball. I have been selected as one of Baton Rouge 29 to receive recognition at the Black Ball. At the Black Ball this 29th. So that's where I'll be. Bet, he said, I'm on the way. Hey, I like it. He said, okay, wait, back to this $1,000. We need to get this money. Let's get the business clear. Okay, at 2 o'clock, I will give you a password. Did you hear that one? At 2 o'clock, that's God speaking. At 2 o'clock, I will give you a password. And you will text it to the number 95819. And you will text it to the number 95819. Now, we give you four chances a day to win $1,000. So that's technically $4,000 a day. Every opportunity, the word changes, but the number stays the same. So even if you're streaming live, if you're on the app, if you're on the web, if you're listening while passing through, you can still text the word to the number 95819.
Can you talk to the whole
Haley's going to the JoJo concert on her birthday. I'm so excited for her. She doesn't know yet. She will be too. Oh, that is so sweet. I need pictures. I need pictures. Because I know she's going to turn up at this JoJo concert. And make sure she has a really big, pretty bow. Because JoJo does the big bows. Get her a big, pretty bow and let her just dance her heart out. I saw that cheerleading come. No idea that the kid was doing all of that. I love it. What's up, Miriam? How you doing, Miriam? You good? Miss Kelly got you. All right, good. Love it. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to get the business clear at 2 o'clock for $2,000. I got these Mike Epp tickets that I need to give away now. So slide in my DM. I'm going to hook somebody up. Hey, Urban225, what's up? I'm going to hook somebody up with those tickets. Tickets to see Martin Lawrence as well. Tickets to see Martin Lawrence. Slide in my DMs. I got to give those away too. Tickets for the Millennium Tour. Got those coming up too. I got the giving feeling today. If I got to work, I might as well give everything away because you deserve it. And thank you for taking time out of your schedule to hang out with me today. With me and the voices in my head and the rest of my crazy friends like Dee Dee and Duke and no chicken plates. DJ Cole Breezy will be serving chicken plates. Just pull up in Thibodeau. He got us. Mr. Five Star. Hey, listen, you are truly five star. Don't you dare let them tell you different. And don't forget, subscribe to the LaTangela Show podcast if you have not done so yet. Let's do it. The LaTangela Show podcast. It is free. Ain't gonna hurt you nothing. Go ahead, leave a five star rating while you're there, Mr. Five Star. And tell your cousins them to do it for your girl, too. Just slid in your DM. Bow. Bow. Now, could you tell your single cousin to do the same? I love you, and there's nothing you can do about it. Bye, y'all.